とても達成感がある反面、やっぱり今聞いてみると反省点ですとかがいろいろ出てきて、今私がこの曲を演奏するならここをもう少し変えてるなとかがもう数え切れないほど出てきてるので、また次演奏するのを楽しみにしています。一番決めにくいですけど、やっぱりタイトルにもなってる愛の小道、レシュマンドラムという曲がすごいフランスが本当に大好きで、そのフランスの良さが詰め込まれたような曲なので、ぜひ聴いていただけたらなと思います。ドラムタイトルがドラムになっていて、それを英語に直訳すると of love、 で日本語に直訳すると愛のとなります。で今回本当に自分の大好きな愛する曲、そして思い入れのある曲を選曲させていただいて、この曲がなかったら今自分がこんなに音楽を愛することに ならなかったかなと思うくらい大切な曲を詰め込みました。 It was very fun and I had a great time listening to the recordings that was taken before I played, and I really loved howEveryone had a different perspective of how they interpret the story of the piece. And I really loved reading, listening to the stories they played. And the tricky part was that I will have to interpret that and put my own story onto another. And that was tricky.But I learned a lot from this recording throughout this album. So I'm very thankful for this experience. Emmanuel Payou has been my dream music player since I started the flute. For music, there's no...correct answer. So, trying to find your own answer, I think, is the most difficult and the most fun part about music. Before the pandemic and after the pandemic, it hasn't really changed much. I always listen to music as soon as I wake up and when I'm in the shower, while I'm preparing to get out and doing my makeup. I listen to music almost every second, except when I practice. No, I haven't been to Hong Kong yet. I would love to.And my sister has been to Hong Kong before, but she told me that the food is great, so I would love to try that. Thank you so much for your support, and I really hope the pandemic gets better as soon as possible, and I would love to go to Hong Kong as soon as possible.